Yo, so it's been a hot minute since we've uploaded anything. So we're getting back into it now. Me and George have been pretty busy. We're actually going to do something a little different. So I managed to pick up a specialised enduro. I did a little trade and a bit of cash. And it's real nice. It's got some nice bits on it. So yeah, we're going to do some mountain biking. I'm going to go over Bike Bike Wales again. I did it back along, but I rented the bike. But this time I got my own, so it should be a bit better. Right now I'm on my way to Mint Cycle Works to have it set up, because the chap who owned it before was a lot lighter than me, so just having everything pumped up and whatnot to my weight and how I like it. So hopefully it's a bit more dialed in when I'm riding. I'll get that done and I'll check back in. Peace. Nice, just had the old girl looked over. They fitted a new shifter cable for me. I had the wrong size in there. Well, someone's fitted the wrong size in there. So they've sorted the gears out, which is loads better. They've pumped my shocks up and whatnot. So let's see how I get on. Here we are at Asham Wood. It's a cool little feature up here, little hit. I think it's washed away a little bit, so I've got shovels. Then we do a bit of shaping up. Give it a go.
We'll work on the lip.
Yeah, I'm not getting half the size I want to. I'm going pretty fast.
We'll work on it. We'll work on it. Clean! Better? Let's see if they left a tyre print. No tire marks, that's how strong it is already. Jeez! Alright, run it up there. Yo! That was a bad bite. Yo! That's sick! Yeah! Yo! Hap! Yo! How's it looking? It's looking steep from here.
Can't hardly get it.
Yeah. This is nice. Yo! Follow cam. Oh.
It's the only bit I worry about is that bit, the blind piece in
there. Yeah.
The
that's hellish.
Be alright, though, man.
Oh yeah, you'll be sound. Don't worry about me.
Yo!
Jeez! Woohoo! Clap! That's sweet! Yo!
Clean!
Unbelievable technique.
It's all in the footwork.
This is the other side of... I mean... It never looks the same on camera. Ah, that looks pretty good there, actually. Down there. Whoa. Pop out of the... Probably a backflip or something. Yes, no?
Freaking caveman.
Yeah, you're right.
Ooh.
Yeah, should be right. You get past it. There. Wow, that looks deep there, actually. Nice. Pop. Yeah. Ew. That was nice. Oh. Ah. I seen. Ah, 90 counts.
It's not
counts. I'll see you later anyway. All right, cheers for that. And finished.
What'd you think?
That's as far as I can get. I haven't got the pedal power yet.
It's really hard to walk up hills.
Yeah, it is. I just tried to do it over that side. I don't understand, because this bike weighs about 2 kilograms. Perfect skid! I love this bike so light. Yeah!
So elegant.
Perfect. Yo. On toe! Oh, perfect drop off.
I just cleared the runner.
I like that.
Where is it?
Yo.
Clean.
That's real big.
Nice, yeah, I like
it. Oh, the land is not too bad actually.
It's like a nice.
It's mellow?
I wouldn't say it's mellow, but I'd say it's something.
It's definitely big. Yeah! That's sweet! Yoo-hoo! Big one for the day. Ha! That's easy.
Yo, so that kind of wraps up our bit of riding today. It's good to be back, young George.
I'm here.
So yeah, we're gonna do a bit more riding, mountain biking anyway. So stay
tuned.
Picking
up a bike tomorrow.
Yeah, new bike for George tomorrow because he loves riding mine. So yeah, vlog out. Peace.
How'd you get up there?
Well.
Very out of breath.
Athletes. Athlete's foot.
Right. Do you try and claim that you're the pretty one? Bye.